run gun.
Texican's
up. Oh no, Gump's fine. Gump will keep going that direction and he'll be able to come behind him.
Yeah, I got Karos. He couldn't beat me.
Yeah, let's group up on Dictator, Toker and Texican. Dictator, you keep... Oh, you are kind of upwindish. And we'll slow down and focus him down.
What's your time, Sparrow?
Join towards Lamona. Facing towards Lamona.
Oh, okay. But there is a Russian... Oh, no.
Well, the Russian has an outside.
Russian can't help them.
No, it's just where it'll tag him instead. Gump, can you get past that guy at all or no?
Yes, he's trying to escape.
So the Boost Centaur is the only ship on the enemy team that we should really be concerned about, I'm guessing, correct?
Yeah, that's a silent element. He usually has good ships.
Which direction should I turn?
Facing towards Lamona.
No, facing away from Lamona. Why would you want to face towards it? Just be right there
because
on the line.
Towards it.
Just be there right on the line, really.
He's gonna join face heading east.
Should I face to east?
Yes, we're going east.
Okay.
Doc, maybe we just go out and go into the other fight.
Yeah, yeah. I was thinking that.
We still have...
Yeah, we still got...
We still have room for at least one to two more second rates, third or second rates. Would be nice.
Yeah,
chasing
the
Spaza is just...
Okay, Dictator, which one we want to focus? Are they turning downwind and...
Yeah, we'll do the Buck.
Leslie.
120.
No, I still have a full timer, he just shot me with his stern chasers.
Chain the best you can, Gump, if they come close to you.
I'm probably gonna die over here.
You might be fine, just don't go at him. Keep going away from him.
Oh no, I'm just trying to stay at an angle. That's why I'm sail repping.
Should we go and save him, or...?
Nah, don't worry about me, it's just an agar.
The Bellona is kind of soft, but he's gonna run away.
I assumed, yeah. We might want to just turn in, because see how some of them are downwind? Let's just get in on these idiots.
Let's go in the back. In the
get some chain into them as soon as we can, too.
Making room for you, Tucker.
Thank you. They're gonna run if we go.
They're gonna run if we don't, you're right. Let's get in there. They're seeing that it's going to become close to an even fight, and I don't think they're happy about that.
No, they want it to gank.
Yeah, I keep slapping that Houston, or that Bellona, I mean.
Turn
to the right. Yep. Texican, turn to the right. Sparrow already turned to the right. So we don't. Oh damn, Gump! They're gonna try and board you. Should have went the other way. If they go for the board, we'll come push you off. Just make sure you're on defense.
I already got boarding prep on my 80.
Alright, everyone pile down on this Bellona. Everyone pile down on this Bellona and Salty Terror.
Oh,
got the win.
Fire.
Let's pile down on them.
This is a nice Bellona. You're gonna die, buddy.
Ooh, core?
I'll come around. I'm gonna go around Gump's, the northern side. The rest of you just get down on top of this Bellona. And let's sink Captain Court real quick. Looks like the rest of them might not be too intrigued on fighting. Good, if you want to go for the Bellona. got a bunch more crew for ya. Yeah. Let's go for that Bologna, boys. I'll let them sit here. They're trying to kind of focus me at the point. There we go. Ooh, don't be a little slapped. Careful. Texican, get in here. Toker, turn in. Get in here. Go full sails. Guys, don't be battle sails. Oh, only Sparrow needs to be battle sails. There we go. Focus down that.
Somebody cover my ass.
So which battle are we going now? It is 9-6.
See if I can't wind shadow this Captain Court. Don't board him anymore, Dictator. He's so low. Let's sink him. We're gonna sink the Bologna here. I'm wind shadowing him, so if anyone can get a shot, please. Toker, maybe turn to your right.
We are not shooting at the Bologna.
Yes, shoot the Bologna. We want. Let's just sink
the
him.
Captain Court one, yeah.
Correct.
Yes.
Enjoy in 50 seconds.
Nice.
Yeah, finish that fucking Bologna. Yeah, get in here and we can fit both of you. And it's over.
After that, we're gonna slap down this wasp to get rid of him too. Get on the Bologna, guys. Don't worry about the rest of them. Let's just get that Bologna and kill him.
I'm moving to the left.
Yep.
5 seconds.
Yeah, get right into them. That buck ain't going nowhere with duck right there.
Did we get in there? Fuck it up. Did he just join? Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, get yourselves up so you don't get pounded by these idiots.
That's what I'm talking about.
Get the Bologna, get the Bologna. Go on, get the Bologna, can you get the Bologna?
It was a strong side.
Should I turn to left, Rook?
What's on my left? Do a hard turn there, Captain Sparrow. Depower, use your manual cells, and turn left. Left, left, left.
The Bologna is
turning left in front of him.
I'll get the Bologna, don't worry.
Alright, I'm gonna ignore it.
You can put one more into him and make it easier on me. Yeah, I can get to him.
What Bologna is that, Court?
Yeah, I'll get to him.
Finish him. After that, there's someone else around here that looked pretty weak. Who was it?
The Redoubtable.
Mort.
We're split up.
That was kind of the plan, was to split them and keep them downwind. Let's throw chain into some of these guys if we can. This AF2 guy, he'd be a good one to get.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm just trying to preserve myself.
I'm gonna let you go ahead of me, Sparrow. Stick next to Rook, you and Fuckaduck, and let's start rocking down this narrow Makamamba guy. He's shooting at, I'm guessing Dictator, because Dictator's crazy and went in.
Did it just immediately switch to full running mode or what? Indicator is in a bit of trouble, I guess, but...
Captain Dread is another good one, if you guys can hit on him.
Gump, can you finish off court, or we won't have for that?
Dictator,
yeah,
you need to... Dictator, you need to turn up and get out of there. You're looking pretty gnarly. We're a little too upwind of you.
Okay, can you help with the balloon maybe? I'll make this.
Look, the block is right. AF2's.
Fuck a duck, we need to go help Dictator as well. Turn right and get in there. Let's go right. I leave this other guy for the rest of them.
This balloon is dead. Look how I got him.
Okay, but he's still left him, I think. I'll go one more quarter and attack him with you guys.
Lukai, why don't you focus on random elephant with Texican and Sparrow? Texican and Sparrow, work on random on this.
Watch
out,
I'm checking
and
coming back.
Get some chain where we can chain, guys. That was a good job on that one, fuck it up.
Thank you.
Let's go full sails, let's get up there and we're gonna chain these guys and get to Dictator. We gotta help Dictator out. Surround
exactly.
Him. Get your whole rep going, fuck a duck. If you haven't started it, start it now.
What?
Start your whole rep.
I go full left.
Rook, you have a buck on your right.
On my right? Oh yeah, I see him. He's all the way up there.
I'm coming, I'm just repairing. I'm taking it slow. Coming. Is that Lukai?
Hmm?
You alright?
Yeah.
I got the boss has said
support
you
guys.
Yeah. Looks like Dictator's kinda getting away. Fuck a duck, let's get this readout.
Gotcha. Yeah, okay.
How is Cork still swimming?
That's what I'm trying to figure
out. I changed Salty Terror pretty well too. Captain Sparrow, if you want to focus down Salty Terror.
Alright, there you go.
Okay,
there
you go. Shuto, who says?
Texican, you should have a nice shot now.
Yep.
He's still trying to turn. Still trying to turn.
How you doing, Dictator? How long before you rep? Dictator, how long before your rep?
3 minutes, 45 seconds.
Okay, you need to keep running the other direction. Or that boosting tour is going to keep chewing you up before you can repair.
You want me to help Lukai or come in to help you guys?
Go help them. I got Lukai.
Yeah. Just a bit annoying that I wanted to stop him from running away, which I guess I succeeded in, but now I'm stuck on him.
Fuckaduck's going to need help, Toker. Go help fuck it up. Dictator, you need to turn downwind or something, or tack through the wind, get one or the other.
I'm tacking through the wind.
If you tack, we can come and surround you the best we can, but...
I'm tacking through the wind.
Goes a long way.
It does. You just keep him going that direction, I'll get him again.
He's still trying to squirm around. I'm not sure why he's not trying to get the other direction, but okay.
Fuck a duck and Toker, go for Democrat, please. And go get on his side if you can.
Working on it.
I'm gonna take care of this stupid piece of junk
here.
We
need you here, thanks again, probably.
Coming.
No, yeah, whatever. I'm passing, maybe. I'm also trying to get this way. The problem is I'm stuck on this guy.
Need help with the water.
When's that rep coming to bitter?
1 minute, 40 seconds.
Not soon enough. Well,
he might make it. If we can get everybody off of him.
Also turning a lot now. He really wanted to not show his turn that much this time.
That Santana coming as well. I'll be caring.
Should I go and block the Santana?
You boarding, Dictator?
I'm gonna try to board as well.
Nah, don't do that. It's not gonna keep you afloat.
I have to go.
He might be fine right now if. If Toker can get behind Dictator, he'll be fine, because he's got his rep coming up. Stop right there, fuck a duck, yeah, and get your strong side against him.
Yeah, exactly.
Didn't like it that time.
Aw, oh, this fucking Santana.
Thanks a lot, I'm just taking belt from here, I guess.
Oh, my bad,
anyway.
Buddy. Sorry, bud.
It was
my fault. I'll get past you and block for you if I can. My bad, buddy. I got you.
I got Salty Perron on my right side and shooting at me. I need to confirm.
Ah, shoot. I might have almost got fucking killed. How long before your rep, fuck a duck?
8 minutes.
Turn left, turn left, turn left, hard left.
Exactly, mm-hmm. Exactly.
I'm sorry, I didn't see you in front of me. Oh, I just got fuck a duck killed. Damn it, I'm sorry, buddy. Hope that wasn't too good of a shit. Yeah, I got you killed. I owe you a ship now.
Nah, yeah. It's alright. This is the fun part of the game.
Was this just from Poe waking or what happened? No, they only left.
This Santana's gonna be done as well. I'll finish him.
This redoubtable guys, I want him dead too. He's the one that caused
dead,
all
sure.
This. Democrat, are you dead too?
I'm
dead. See, we just couldn't get rid of this redoubt. That redoubt's down. Santana's next.
Texican and Luca, well, Luca needs to rep his right side. Mexican, if you want to get into the fight with them, you can do that. They're gonna need you. I can solo this antenna.
I don't need my right side, so it's fine.
Let's capture that Bucentaur so that we can give it to somebody as compensation.
Yes, sir.
Luke, I'm tacking right now. Go on his other side. I'll tack and I'll finish off the readout.
Yeah, just go to the guy and see what I can get. Yeah, okay, I agree. No guard left for me on that readout.
Guys,
Luke,
I have a lot of repairs.
Where are you, buddy? Oh, you went down to him. That Malone is pretty weak. That Bucentaur is not very strong. He might be a captured one.
Damn, he's still up there.
Which one? For that random elephant? Yeah.
That random elephant is still floating.
I know, I saw that.
I don't want to disengage just to get him.
Yeah,
He might have Saint whatever if it's pump, but it looks like he's going down. No, he looks like he's going down. Just slowly.
User joined your channel. Need the redact.
I got this. The Santana is gonna just get stunned right for the rest of this.
Anybody got a Christian for me that I can buy?
Ooh.
I wish I did.
You and your Christians.
I got 3 Christian permits.
We got them.
Did anybody get the stuff off of Dictatorship and Fuck a Duck Ship?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. I got it for
That random elephant looks like he is gonna go down for sure though.
Yeah, he's gone.
Get the buck. The buck is a good one.
I don't know, he's not very tanky. He might not be a good ship. Sparrow, I want you to charge in, buddy. You and Texican, just get in there. Get in there and create some havoc. Take their focus off of Luka.
Yeah, I haven't read that.
Yeah, because that Captain Dread, he's pretty weak too.
Get that bot. You see the bot? He's gonna run. Look at him. He's starting to run.
He's repairing. He's been repairing this whole time. He's not running. He's coming. He's fighting. Sparrow, turn hard left. Sparrow, after you fire, turn hard left. Let's focus this buck. Get in here, boys. See where Rook is. Come on.
trying to get behind Salty. Yeah, we got him. Just worried about Luke there.
God, I'm very good. First is Luke audible. Second is nothing to worry about.
There's Santana behind you. That's right. That's what you're worried about.
Yeah, the problem is just the Santana. His body doesn't go down. It's the only bird.
I'm repping, so he was taking my good.
This boost in towards.
To the, buck or
yeah.
Just
I'd rather cap him if we can. Who needs help?
Who needs help?
It's okay. I'm going into free people. I'm full HP, no problem.
Oh, you're fine, dude. You won't need help.
Yeah, but we need to see them.
The Santana's gonna get. He's gonna go.
Guess I could have shot that guy. Whoops. Focus down this buck, and let's get rid of him.
Is that the one that's next to you?
Yeah. He's pretty weak. I don't think he's a good decent tour.
Yeah.
He might just be normal wood.
Yeah, I think he might be a capped ship or something. He's not very strong.
Hey, Sparrow, I need to pass in front of you if I can. Oh, you're pretty healthy. Never mind.
Luke, I, how long before you
and
repair,
I
buddy?
You can repair.
Temporary 20 seconds. I mean, there's no one who's going to shoot him anyway.
Yeah, we got him pretty shielded over here.
Trying to get a stern rig into AF2, but my guys are still loading. It's turning a bit. I'd probably get you over the stern hook.
And they're running, please.
Yeah, they're getting ready to run. See if we can get more chained in anybody.
I got chained. My issue is I'm being terrible.
I got chained too. My issue is Sparrows and Mummy.
That was a good rake, Gump. Very good rake.
Yeah, I got sent out and it's going on. This is quite a lot of damage to us.
Salty Santana, or
who? Yeah, Salty. He's appearing again, I think. Is he appearing again?
He sunk me. He's the one who got me sunk.
Okay, and now we are going to get the buff.
I wanted to cap it, but I don't think we're... I don't think
I'm
we're
going to it.
Yeah.
Good stern right there.
Wind shadow him, Toker.
This fucking loss is weak. I'm gonna fuck him over.
Board him, if you can.
Took 12 guns off his dumbass.
He's in front.
Yeah, he's in close.
Well, you don't want to punch each other. You don't want to go around and get out back.
He might even have mediums.
Yeah, the Wasa definitely. Yeah.
Dread, all of these guys are running. Nero Makumba. Get Salty, man.
I'm working on Salty. This is my next project.
Full reload mods and 2 decks of carries.
That's not the
rocking zit it.
Toker just jumped aboard Salty's ship with his knife in his teeth, so we're good.
Where's the buck? Oh, he's sinking?
He's sinking, yeah. I'm slapping him too much.
Like I said, this ship is... The one I'm in is just all reload mods. And all I've done is just sat there next to him and beat the tar of him because I have nothing but Karos on her.
Finishing him off, thanks again.
Who's that, Salty?
Yeah.
I have to get through all these other guys to get to him.
I can't finish.
Oh, Luke, I got him.
No, no, I'm not doing another process.
We had a big fight without Dax, he's gonna be upset.
Oh.
Okay, so it was not a seasoned ship. But it was gold. But it wasn't seasoned, it's crap. Just it's gold.
Yeah, welcome. I need some help getting these guys off my ass.
Okay. Come on over, man. Let's see, what was it? Navy guns? Oh, he had some good stuff on there, too. Mr. Mittens from St. John's crafted it, too. I know! Mr. Mittens, our own guy, crafted that ship.
Hey, boys, how's it going up there?
Good. Where are you at, Lukai? Oh, I see. Which one are you worried about? Oh, both these idiots behind you?
Yeah, they're just trying to keep me down.
Okay, I think they're looking at me. I'll see if I can catch up to them. Can you just make sure you're shooting chain out of your stern, buddy? Who's on my right shooting me? Oh, there's frickin' that Bologna over here.
Yeah, just try to cross behind the door and text him, basically.
Dobbing him, Dugger.
Yep.
Might have overextended a bit taking down the Santana.
I'm gonna try to chain that Connie so he doesn't escape.
Not only that, but we gotta get him off of Lukai. He's trying to chase down Lukai right now. Lukai, careful, your broadside's open to this Mumba. Texican, with your right side, make sure you broadside this idiot on your right first.
Thank you.
How long till you guys are done in there, you reckon?
I don't know. We're slapping them pretty hard, though.
Oh, look, he looks all fine, what's it?
Hey, man, how's it going?
Mm-hmm.
That's what we like to hear.
Tucker, Connie's coming if you want to target.
Yeah, that's an idea.
Felt fast.
Shoot, Nero's gonna get a stern rake on me.
He's too busy thinking about me. You should be okay. You might be able to turn more to your left, Texican, and shoot that Connie again. Yeah, they're not the brightest. Captain Sparrow, are you going to work on that Bologna back there?
Poker's got Lukai safe.
Nope, because he is out shooting.
If they're all too busy trying to sink me, that's perfectly fine. Try to go into maximum reverse to get out of your way.
Yeah, can escape.
Yeah, and the Connie one more go outside from Texican, and the Connie should probably be gone. It's Connie stuck in the wind, what the hell?
Are the rest of them back there running? What's going on back there? Oh, is that you? Is that Gump chasing him? Oh, I didn't know that.
Is a bitch.
He's just running, huh? Luke, are you okay now? You're good?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just going to sink that. Hopefully, sink that Connie, and then...
Go for his right, his left structure is weaker. Gump.
Yeah.
Just go for it. See, he's going to the
villa. Yep. No bowsprit on the gunny.
Only have chain loaded on my right. He won't catch me. I'm so repping.
Looks like you guys myrtleized that Connie.
Coming to you, Gump.
Can you come right off that guy? I'm just pounding from here.
Oh, he's a goner anyway. But yeah, I'll scoot away from him a little bit.
Yeah, he's starting to sink.
I was just gonna make sure we get some loot off him.
Yep. I only need an inch more. You're good.
Nice, we have all of them, maybe.
Thank. Work on looting the Connie. Root.
Yeah, look out here. I'll probably see myself out.
It's pretty funny thinking about this flotilla coming over the horizon, and now they're all sunk.
They're running.
Make sure you look at what I typed in Bork channel. If you guys haven't looked in there, so that someone can do that. Might be worthwhile. Someone's doing the good old hot miking, by the way. Did you get that one, Texican?
Yep, yeah.
What's this one right here in front of us? Did somebody get this Santa Ana's loot as well?
I don't know.
I think so.
Cochran, you got my repairs?
Yep, sure.
Loser, man.
Why are you guys not picking up cannons? I love that cannons. I go crazy on cannons.
I always pick up cannons.
I know. Freaking, I use them all the damn time.
Medium.
Can you get him, Gump?
No. Oh, did he have medium guns? Huh.
Yeah.
Santa Ana was nothing.
Oh yeah, he can't outrun me. I'm almost 13 knots.
Luke, what are you almost dying for, man? What's going on here?
I don't want to spend any repair signs. So out of this battle now, then I'd be fully repaired. Then I get everything ready for the HDFing.
What time is the HDFing?
Like half an hour ago. Just got somehow occupied with other stuff.